This is a true story.
Miss Loretta.
Loretta wrote a love letter to a stranger. Thought that he would change her life. Thought she would be his wife. Oh, Loretta never ever met him, no danger. Her love for him sustained her. Thought that he would change her life.
Miss Loretta, a young girl, I never really met her. A fun girl, a real go-getter, I heard. A gold jetta, full with books and herb. And so I'm told, hooked on my every word. Oh, so bold, a love letter, cleverly worded in a jacket pocket, wrapped inside a platinum locket, in the shape of a heart with pictures of me. Had it inscribed, no us, no him, then no me. She fell in love with the Prince of Bel-Air. Fantasy was to see me and to be with me there. So she wrote a love letter to me, and then she signed it Loretta. She said, I gotta go get him. Will is my soulmate, we gotta be together. How could we not be together? But wait, if I send a letter, I mean, how will I be sure that they give it to him? What if they don't give it to him? That'd ruin everything. I gotta take it to him myself.
Loretta wrote a love letter to a stranger. Thought that he would change her life. Thought she would be his wife. Oh, Loretta never ever met him, no danger. Her love for him sustained her. Thought that he would change her life.
She packed all that she owned into the back of her Jetta, her backpack and her cell phone and her love letter. Most of her stuff was done up with pictures of me on it, with the phrase, it's gonna be on it. Her mother begging her, please come home. And then Loretta resenting her, leave me alone, ma. I won't leave my destiny unfilled. You just jealous because daddy ain't as sweet as my will. Click to the front gate at NBC in June. In July, backstage at MTV. She would drive any place that they mentioned I'd be. Told herself, strive for love and God eventually. Forgive me to her and her to me. This was meant to be. 14 months outside every event that I be at, she still keep missing me. And now she getting high with more frequency now. Rage rumbling inside, got to be with me now. Then she heard I married Jada. She took her love letter out and she wrote down, P.S. I hate her.
Loretta wrote a love letter to a stranger. Thought that he would change her life. Thought she would be his wife. Ooh, Loretta never ever met him, no danger. Her love for him sustained her. Thought that he would change her life.
Kodak Center, where the Oscars is at. She sleep, getting woke up by the cops in the back, by a dumpster. Didn't even greet him with fear, grinning ear to ear. Said, my husband meeting me here, you know him. He nominated for his flick Ali. And it'll be hell to pay if y'all pick on me. Don't put that stick on me. Hell no, I'm not leaving. Get your hands off, don't make them things click on me. Kicking and screaming, you intervening. This is fake, listen, what you mean that I ain't? What you mean it seem like I ain't? Well, you like my mom and I love once a